Hey, what's up, everyone? Hope you're doing well. Long time no talk. Yeah, it's just been dormant, enjoying life, enjoying family and friends, school, all that crazy stuff. So I hope you're doing well in life and you're staying safe and everything is going well for you. As we all wait for something to happen with Soul Clap, the Absolver community and all that stuff. And we just, I don't know, just enjoy doing other things. Hopefully they see something about their new game. I don't know. Maybe not. But regardless, those of us that still enjoy this game will always hop on once in a while. But there's this video that I made a long time ago. It was July 19th, 2018. I never uploaded it, so I was thinking, why not? It's just something to look back on. It was like the time when I started using Stagger, and I was still learning the game. Still always learning the game. It's really sometimes always something new. It's pretty interesting. But I hope you're doing well and staying out of trouble. So with nothing really else to say, I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I might talk on a few and some of those parts of it I won't. But anyways. First guy up, the salesman. I don't see him much anymore. This pagan class. You know, this was before I started calling it pagan. Only after like downfall I started calling it that. I sure loved those lava kicks back in the day. Trying to get it in there. Okay, the next one, the swimming bird. Thank you. this guy's good. Getting low on health. The best time right now is just to hold, wait for an opening. It's pretty close. Smiling like I'm. Is that new? Crazy. Mert Kesley. I mean, he was pretty good. Pretty good. Definitely had a hard time fighting him a few times. But yeah, it's been a while since he played. Always hated Earthquake. Always hated it. That stagger defense kills. Rising contrasts. All right. Thank you. Okay. Alright. Jumping around a lot. This is when I first met Brother Mork. It's our first, very first fight. Thank you. Oh, man, that was pretty mean. I don't know why I recorded this one. But it's cult now. That's the old-fashioned knee. that's it, guys. Thanks for watching.